Okay, so if we have two samples of carbon dioxide that are taken from different sources and they're decomposed into their constituent elements, well, we find one sample produces 4.8 grams of oxygen and 1.8 grams of carbon, and the other sample produces 17.1 grams of oxygen and 6.4 grams of carbon. And we're going to show how these results are consistent with the law of constant composition. So I've written down the masses of oxygen and carbon from sample one and sample two respectively. And what we're going to do here is just use that law of constant composition. So if you remember, we do the mass of element A in sample one divided by the mass of element B in sample one. And that should equal, if it abides by the law of constant composition, the mass of A in sample two and the mass of B in sample two. Mass of B in sample two. So these two numbers should be equivalent. So let's just see if they are. Okay, so what do we got here? So the mass of oxygen in one is divided by the mass of carbon in one. That's going to be 4.8 grams divided by 1.8 grams. So get out our calculator. Notice grams divided by grams cancels as an aside. Cancel our grams. And to 2 sig figs we'll go, so 2.7. Okay, so crossing our fingers, hopefully the masses of the other, the ratio of the masses of the others equals 2.7. So mass of oxygen, for sample 2, mass of carbon, sample 2, 17.1 grams, 6.4 grams. So 17.1 divided by 6.4, and that equals 2.7. So as you can see, 2.7 equals 2.7, so this confirms the law of constant composition. So if there are any questions, we'll do another one in a second. So.